Hello, we are here at the Colibri Yard and the guys are drinking coffee, so it's exactly a nice moment to take a look at Class Globe 580.
So it's a wonderful professionally built boat and I will show the inside in a minute, but I thought maybe it's nice to have a walk around first. It's not too big here, so I'll just go around. And now we'll go up, and then you see the lovely inside. So the first thing we notice when we look at the details of the inside is that it's quite roomy and that it looks very smart. And the reason is that all the elements were epoxied before gluing, so epoxied and sanded before gluing. And it's really a wonderful build. It's a very roomy boat. So the boat over there, at the end of the shed, is 6.6 meters. And this one is only 5.8. Yet it's quite wide and thus has a lot of interior space. So it's built with mahogany plywood, marine plywood, of course. And that means that the hull doesn't have to be that thick. And although it's per cubic meter a bit heavier mahogany, it's also quite strong. So the amount of glass that's put over has not have to doesn't have to be so very thick. So it's a nice finish, although it's just a ground paint. It's very well built, and you can see that you can hardly see edges.
Ja, gaat goed.
Naar voren, achter of naar voren,
zijn we? Ja, precies. 5. Nee, die moet aan de andere kant, de bovenste.
Ja.
Een soort winterwedstrijd, maar dan anders.